Hey guys, we're gonna do another Clash Royale video. Sorry, I haven't been uploading. Things have been happening. You know. I got a haircut. We're gonna be doing some clan battles. At least I hope we can be doing some clan battles. Okay, we're doing pretty good so far. This is what happens with clan battles. You get things like massive football. Rather defend and not risk it than try to go full aggressive. I mean, I could have got a 3-ground, but I mean. Wizards. Do you guys use wizards? Do you think they're like overpowered because of the buffs or well balanced? That's a problem. It would help like a lot. That was not good. Neither was that. Hopefully we can get a win. Like, why would you put a lava hound down whenever there's a tower and a wizard and a musketeer? Okay, I'm going for the sneak attack. I don't know about him, but I am going to Okay. Can I get my stuff from a wizard? If I need to. Well, I mean, a musketeer. Do you guys enjoy these Clash Royale videos? Because I'm going to try to do them. That's not good. Crossing my finger that he didn't lose a lot without me, and that Valkyrie handled that expo. No, okay, fine. That he did not just lightning that. Why is everybody using the giant skeleton there? Yeah, I know, guys, a musketeer is not the best thing to do with, but didn't really have anything to improve it. Come on, please. Okay, why would you goblin barrel my Valkyrie? We took a tower though. Well, I guess that will be our land battle video. I hope you guys like these Clash Royale videos. And I'm sorry I couldn't do more videos. Lots of stuff was going on. So, that was the end. Yep, so, I hope you guys like these videos because I'm going to try to do more. And, guys, try to play Clash Royale. It's really fun, and you have to be strategic. I am in Frozen Peak, and that's going to get you. These are, that you start out training camp. So, yeah, just, well, bye.